Discord has introduced a new voice filters feature just 3 days ago. I am not going to tell you what it does and blah 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 because I will directly show it to you. Just know that it's still in beta and only a handful of people got it with me included. First, you need to get to your microphone settings. You'll see that little drop-down arrow. Click it. Once you click that, you'll see a list of available voice filters. Just click on any of them, and boom, it's applied. You'll even see a banner pop up at the bottom letting you know which voice filter is currently active. Now, here's a cool thing. Discord has a playback feature. You'll see a little ear icon in that same drop-down menu. Click it to toggle playback. Want to hear what a filter sounds like before you use it?
I'm Sky, and here's what my voice sounds like.
And if you want to turn the voice filter off, click that X and your voice will go back to normal. So, have fun experimenting with those voice filters. For now, only 5 voice filters are available. The rest can be unlocked with Nitro. Anyway, if you like the video, hit that like and subscribe button.